their presence. Please join in us welcoming our esteemed guests, Mr. Martin Gupton and Mr. Stephen Johnston, with a thunder of applause. All students by strengthening the school community. House system is an integral and important aspect of school life. We have four houses, namely Falcon, Leopard, Oryx and the Stallion.
This march box is not just a visual spectacle. It is a living embodiment of the ideals we hold here. Teamwork, leadership, and excellence. The students marching in perfect unison.
Participants and the entire Amity faculty, please join us in the oath-taking ceremony, a symbolic gesture that binds us together in the pursuit of sportsmanship and higher standards of ethical.
Imagination and charm and gaiety to life and to everything. Music is healing. It's an explosive expression of humanity. It's something we are all touched by. No matter what culture we're from, everyone loves music.
We now have our in-house rock band belting out a foot-tapping song.
Powerful than any.
Our athletes are ready on the track, taking up their positions over to the starting point. The participants are Abhyunya Gupta, Sanan Ahmed, Abdul Wahab, and Zain Alexis, all from fifth grade. Following Muhammad Arsalan, Michelle George, Muhammad Harris, and Anay Chakara from grade six.
Come on, all the best guys!
Well, our race is about to start any moment now. Let's have it.
Thank you. congratulations to everyone. Congratulations to all the teachers from the bottom of my heart. So very much. Thank you, dear parents. One request.